Live, laugh, love. The plan will be at hand. But lady, I've been taking more L's than the words I just said. Maybe the L's all on my head. I'm losing touch with reality like a lost phone number. Sometimes I feel like I'm giving bread while I'm getting back crumbs. I put my feelings on a hush by acting like I'm dumb, but in the process, my feelings are turning numb. I bring people with this 2020 vision, but they're all hard to decipher because it's all fiction. I'm trying to act like my religion, but when I'm feeling the type of way, I'm asked, Alan, why are you feelings? I'm not! I'm sorry, I just gotta push it. I'm worried about acting like my race, mixing that in with acting like my faith, trying to walk in God's footsteps, but they're getting big to trace. I'm trying to stay out of last place. After 15 years, I've realized this. After the dark and the light and the fall and the rises, the truth will show itself and you'll find it. My past keeps texting me and I'm replying. But I'm so bitter. Future's calling me too, but I won't answer. I won't believe it's butter because I'm paranoid it's cancer. It seems like sometimes I never meet people's standards. People want a silver platter instead of a gold platter. I bet y'all thinking, this dude must have been in his feelings when he wrote this. This is my dark side. I really didn't want to show this. I feel like it had to be spoken because I know I'm not the only one going through this. Maybe I'm making myself like this. Maybe I could be going through worse than this. Maybe I just have the mind of a selfish pessimist. My parents tell me all the time, just be you, Alan. I don't know who that is. Stuff I did, choices I made, and I regret. I want to go home. Turn off my phone and lay in my bed alone. Away from people that do wrong and act like they innocent. People that do you wrong and expect you to ask for forgiveness. So, it's my fault. I'll take the blame. Maybe I'm stubborn. I won't change. Maybe I kept it 200. I never want to change. Nothing less than 200 Bill Benjamins. So, my bad. Here's my apology. Like, don't text me now because you feel sorry for me. Swallow my pride. Really. But last word before I walk up the stage, and I love Mama, she told me this. Do me a favor and don't walk around with hate because that disease is highly contagious. If you got love, use that to make this a better place.